narrow pharaoh, your foolishness forces me to sing. I shall have both your throne and your millennium ring, ring, ring.
Listen, Limey, I don't think you understand a thing. Everybody knows that it is good to be the king. Everybody knows that it is good to be the king. Just because you have a sexy scar upon your face, you think you've got the right to come on the Egyptian race. To stand against the pharaoh is a fight you're bound to lose. To beat you, I don't need my pants or even leather shoes. Stop moaning, stop groaning, guys, stop caring hours ago. Only a fool picks a fight with the pharaoh. Stop moaning, stop groaning, I don't even want to know. How in the hell you got screen time on this show? I'm taking you to school. I'm taking you to school. It's time to do 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 do. You know it's time to do. You know it's time to do. So what do you want? Come on, throw me a bone, cause you're not gonna take my pharaoh's throne. Flip all the cards in your trap cartoon, but you're not gonna take my pharaoh's throne. What do you want? Come on, throw me a bone, cause you're not gonna take my pharaoh's throne. You're gonna flip all the cards in your trap cartoon, but you're not gonna take my pharaoh's throne.
The way you slaughtering my home, even if it was your father, made my rage grow faster, made me a right bastard. You might be the pharaoh, but now I'm the dungeon master, bringing a disaster. All my laughter.
Not for nothing, but your nonsense is kind of a bore. I was more intimidated by those guys from season 4. Sometimes I wonder who you think that you are fooling. I summon my Egyptian gods, cause we'll be dueling.
Slifer!
We'll be dueling. We'll be dueling. So summon all your monster cards, cause we'll be dueling.
Stop moaning, stop groaning, guys, stop caring hours ago. A fool picks a fight with the pharaoh. Stop moaning, stop groaning, I don't even want to know. How in the hell you got screen time on this show? Stop moaning, stop groaning, we stopped caring hours ago. Who in the hell picks a fight with the pharaoh? Stop moaning, stop groaning, I don't even want to know. How in the hell you got screen time on this show?
Pharaoh's throne.